Victor Drago is going to fight Adonis Creed in Creed 2, but do you even know the history behind all this? Do you? Here it goes. It all starts when the heavyweight champ Apollo Creed picks a nobody named Rocky Balboa to challenge him for a title. Rocky loses but goes the distance, which is good enough for Adrian.
Rocky!
Adrian!
I love you!
Yo, Adrian. Then he fights Apollo again and wins.
Adrian!
Then he gets cocky and Clubber Lane knocks him out. But Apollo trains him and then he knocks Clubber Lane out. Now Apollo and Rocky are good friends. Such good friends that, in fact, when the Soviet boxer Ivan Drago challenges Rocky to a match, Apollo fights him instead, which turns out to be a bad idea. When Drago kills him in the ring and shrugs it off like, if he dies, he dies. So Rocky's pissed and goes to Russia for the sweet winter training montage, after which he beats Drago's ass in front of the whole world, thus winning the Cold War. Fast forward 30 years, turns out Apollo had a kid nobody even knew about named Adonis Creed. He wants to box too, but nobody believes in him until he tracks down his dad's old buddy Rocky in Philly.
I want you to train me.
He gets a shot at the world light heavyweight title against Pretty Ricky Conlon and even wears American flag trunks just like Apollo.
They don't know what you've been through, and they sure don't know what we've been through.
He loses but goes the distance, which gets him kind of famous, which brings us to Victor Drago, who happens to be the son of Ivan Drago, AKA the guy who killed Creed's dad 30 years ago. In other words, it's time to get personal. All caught up? Good.
Now you know what you're fighting for.